My family background, we were in construction. My grandfather was head engineer at a hydro corporation. So I grew up seeing lots of job sites with big machinery like backhoes, and that really fascinated me. And when I got to high school, I was able to gain enough confidence about my aptitude in math and science to choose courses that are suitable for a path towards engineering. The reason I chose BCIT is that BCIT has a very good reputation for technical studies, which I feel is a really good environment to pursue engineering in. And also its building science master's program is very unique, and I felt like it was a really good match with my background. So the topic of my thesis, my master's of applied science thesis, was researching the acoustical quality, the acoustical environmental quality of Vancouver's laneway housing. So right now, laneway houses are a popular phenomenon. They're springing up everywhere in Vancouver as a way to increase Vancouver's housing density. But at the same time, there are acoustical drawbacks in the way that they're being constructed right now. So I just wanted to test them to see how quiet they are inside, given the high density, how close they are to each other, and the whole Vancouver's whole urban environment, how it sounds in there. My thesis supervisor, Dr. Maureen Connolly, I felt I was very lucky to have her as a mentor, as my supervisor, because she's a very strong female role model for me. She demonstrates by her, just being her, her life, work balance, her dedication to family and to her career, that was something that's very valuable for me to emulate or to experience from her. The advice I would give to anyone thinking about entering the field of engineering is, first, I support you, I encourage you to go into the field of engineering. Secondly, engineering has many, many different fields. So take your time in choosing one, and when you choose one that fits most with your passion, go for it. Just stay focused, and all the hard work is worth it at the end.